This machine is a race model RLTCW-SP. It's the RLTCW-SP in the wide format for larger containers and buckets, which we're going to be doing a 5-gallon bucket here. We're going to be applying label right to this panel. So the label is flagged out to the indicator cord. The bucket goes in the nesting area like that. Push down, kiss the label, and swipe downward. The label's put in the perfect position where it's right exactly where it's supposed to be with no wrinkles or bubbles.